Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you the result of my test. I basically generated 203 images using the SD 3.5 Turbo model. I've tested all possible combination of samplers and schedulers, and this is the result. Now, in order to determine whether an image is good or bad, I'm going to use this as a reference image. So when you first drag in the workflow inside of ComfyUI and you take a look at the sampler name and scheduler, you can see that the default is DPMPP2M. Then we have the scheduler as SGM uniform. So this is what I use to generate that reference image. And then we are going to compare it with this list as well as the schedulers. Now, for reference, if you'd like to give this a try, the model I'm using is SD 3.5 Turbo version. The seed is 123456. We have CFG fixed as 1.0. The steps count, because this is a turbo model, I am going with 4 steps. The scheduler for this batch is fixed as the normal option. And then I'm going to change the samplers to see the difference. So let's take a look at the bad images. So the CFG PP, the new ones that were added, they all gave similar result in the bad category. As you can see here, we have Euler Ancestral, again this is bad. CFG++ once again, DPM2 Ancestral as well. We have the LMS, now when it comes to the DPM++ one, the SDE gave me bad result, the GPU version as well. Then we have the 2M, the CFG++ version, the SDE, the GPU, same thing for the 3M one. DDPM as well, same thing. Then we enter the questionable, or maybe someone can argue that it's usable. So we have this one here. Now I can see somebody generating these type of images and then using these images to train a LoRa just to get that water color type of effect. So I'm going to put this in the maybe usable category. Now similarly, we have the DPM fast that gave me a slightly different result. There's also the LCM one. Now obviously when we use the LCM, we'll need to get an LCM version of the model. Right now we don't have it. Now for the Uni PC, I find it too saturated. Same thing for the BH2 version. Now we enter the usable good result. So Euler plus normal give you good result. Then we have Hune. Not sure how to say this honestly, but this also gave good result. We have the DPM underscore 2, we have the adaptive one, the 2S ancestral, the IPN DM, V version, a little bit saturated, DDIM slightly faded, and that's about it. So out of 29 samplers, only 8 are usable. Quick recap, when using the scheduler normal, these are the ones that you can use. Okay, now I've changed the scheduler to Karras, and honestly, just skip this one because there's no good result at all. All the images came out bad. Now maybe we can argue that this one is usable and maybe this one as well, but overall, I'm going to avoid the scheduler Karras when using the SD 3.5 Turbo. Now, the scheduler is exponential. Now, this is same. It's the same category as the Karras. So, similar result as the Karras. Pretty much all the images are not usable, with the exception of the DPM2 and then the adaptive version, which we can say that it's usable. Now the SGM uniform is going to give a similar result to the normal. So the CFG underscore PP, the new ones, do not give good result. Euler Ancestral as well, the DPM, PP, SDE versions, also no good result there. And same as normal scheduler, Euler give good result. 2S Ancestral for this one gave a slightly different result. So if you like to get a variation, this may be a good sampler scheduler combination for you. You can use the LCM one to get this type of effects a little bit faded. Now moving on to Scheduler Simple, same thing, basically same category as the normal and SGM uniform. So I'm just going to move on to the next one. Okay, so when it comes to the Scheduler DDIM uniform, you're going to get different result here. Now these ones are the bad ones. So let's move on to something that is usable. So as you can see, the DDPM one give different result than the other versions. And then we have Euler, Euler Ancestral, DPM underscore 2, the 2 Ancestral version, we have the adaptive version, and then we have the UniPC and the BH2. So you can give this one a try if you want to have a variety in your image. When it comes to the Scheduler Beta, pretty much similar result to Simple and Normal, so the same thing. So the main takeaway, if you are using the Scheduler Normal, SGM Uniform, Simple, or the Beta one, then you can go with Euler, you can go with this, the DPM Adaptive, there's this one here, and the last three that we have. The rest, not good result. Now, simply avoid Karras and Exponential, and then DDIM uniform is basically like experimental. Give it a try. All right, so that's just a quick video to give you the results of this test. By the way, I'm going to leave a link in the description below. It's going to take you to a GitHub repository where you can download all of these images and you can compare it at your own time. Thank you for watching until the very end. Have a nice day ahead. Take care. I will see you in the next one.